In this video, we see how one can automate the process of creating a service model that shows all the CIs associated with a specific service. In this example, at Calbro, Alan Albrecht wants to associate all CIs related to the payroll department to the payroll service. The challenge is that the devices in the department are changing constantly. This makes it hard to keep track of the changes, let alone regularly monitor how the service is going to be affected by each of these changes. Keeping the CMDB and the service updated is a large effort if undertaken manually. To solve this problem, Alan can make use of the CMDB dynamic service modeling feature. This feature enables him to define queries that fetch all the CIs that are associated with the payroll services. CMDB executes queries on a regular basis and automatically associates the resulting CIs with the service CI. This keeps the service model up to date without Alan having to constantly attend to it. Alan wants to monitor the changes to the payroll business service represented by this CI. Alan opens the dynamic service modeling page to view the CI. The dynamic service modeling page shows the list of CIs which fit the criteria of a service CI. Alan opens the Create Query for Dynamic Service Modeling page. If he wants to use a predefined query, he can use the query library. But he wants to create a new query. He creates a graphical query that finds the CIs that are related to the payroll business service CI. He must now create a qualification that will make sure that the computer belongs to a person who works in the payroll department. He can now test the query to make sure that the right CIs are being returned. After saving, Alan can view the saved query in the Dynamic Service Modeling page. The page displays a list of business service CIs which have queries associated with them. Alan can add more queries if required, and the frequency with which the queries must run. Whenever these queries run, the business service CI is associated with the CIs that are related to the business. This way, Alan maintains a model of the business service environment in CMDB. For more information, see the documentation at docs.bmc.com.